I've been pretty spoiled. I've gotten to play with a lot of great drummers, and I guess the thing that they all have, besides great time, obviously, and a great feel, is usually they have sort of their own style, you know? They have their own concept, and they have a voice when they play, which kind of takes it's an intangible thing to get, and it takes some time, some years, I think, before you can develop that. Because it goes way beyond, like, technique and all that. It's not about rudiments or anything about that. It's about how much music they have inside of them and how they're deciding to communicate that in their own way. So everybody's got their own way of doing that. And the great ones all have pretty definitive styles. Like the guys that were here, I played with Gad. Guys that have been here in the past, like Dave, Michael, Vinny, and now Horacio. And they all have their own way to play, which is cool.
Put your hands together for Horacio Hernandez.
So, without more, let's get to the music. Thank you.
Thank you.